And he's going to throw on first down and completes it at the flat. Justin Jefferson. His moment. Going to try to throw a screen, and he got it swatted back in his face by Deshaun Davis.
And Deshaun
fires a slant, complete, first down. Jonathan Giles with a catch and two tight ends set. Nick Brossette on the carry. And let's take you in Auburn's red zone. Brossette trying to follow his blockers. That tough Auburn defense, so only gave him about two. Burrow. Pressure coming. Got it right down the middle again. Justin Jefferson. And another first down.
And what a tilt.
Brossette hit, dropped for a loss by Deshaun Davis, the middle linebacker. He's going to keep it. Burrow tried a stiff arm, got it, and he's close, down to the 1 yard line. The number two tailback, right side in, touchdown LSU. Edwards-Helaire behind Burrow. He fakes it to and comes up firing deep. Man out there. Did he keep his foot in? Yes, he did. And Burrow off play action going deep to the near sideline. Incomplete. Intended. And he's still firing. Almost overshot Edwards-Helaire, but he made the one-handed catch and a first down. And a flag to Teen after the penalty. Burrow, this time he's flushed a little bit. Throws incomplete. Intended for. They fake the jet sweep. Go on the ground to Brossette, and he doesn't get anything. Maybe a yard. So after that at all so far. They'll keep trying, though, and this time they've got something working. Brossette, first down. Out across the 20 to the
future NFL lineman. And that was a great block that time.
Brossette trying to cut it outside. He got the corner. He's close to another first down. So at the 32. Burrow, deep middle, just overshot his receiver who got leveled, Jonathan Giles.
Him into that back foot throw.
That second down. This time it swarmed under Edwards-Helaire. Nick Coe, the first to an LSU touchdown. That's where we are right now, 7-0. Brossette fights through a couple of would-be tacklers. Montavious. This time it is a jet sweep and a double reverse. Justin Jefferson got to the edge before he's knocked out of bounds. He ran a long ways.
Another throw.
Third down and seven. He's going to run it behind his tailback. He doesn't get it, but now it's fourth down and short. At the 22, first down. Play fake. Burrow sets his feet, fires deep right sideline. Got his man all alone. Justin Jefferson with another catch.
And you can't stop that one.
33 yards. Edwards-Helaire got a couple on the inside. Second and nine from the 44. Brossette back in there on a first down roll. Play fake. Burrow going deep on the left sideline, broken up. And a flag flies in late. Derek Dillon's in the backfield now with Burrow. He gets the carry, and he got about a yard. Brossette straight up the middle. Got about the tight end in motion. They're going to keep it on the ground. Brossette, he's about a yard shy. Fourth down for the Auburn offense. Burrow, quick throw out. Jonathan Giles, he just dropped the ball.
Love, keep you out of those penalties.
Burrow, slant, broken up. Nice play. Burrow. Flushed. There's the play. It was the linebacker, but
the flow of the game.
Let's see how LSU plays this now. They're going to keep it on the ground. Edwards-Helaire still going, maybe 4 yards. Nope. Edwards-Helaire again. Derek Brown brings him down. There's the throw. Incomplete. Clock stops. It's fourth down. And passes. Do you believe it? They come up throwing to start the third, and it's a good one.
There you go. He's got to have that guy. To beat, he had a couple of them. I think they were pretty good.
Burrow throws short. And Nick Brossette's got another first down. Back-to-back first downs as we check in with Jamie.
Last drive. Now, that is going to be affected by the fact that left guard Garrett Brunfield is questionable to return.
Boom.
Ooh, and Joe Burrow might think about sliding. Jonathan Giles in motion to the slot on the right side. They go left with the run, and it's Brossette. As a drive, third quarter. Burrow. Throws on the run. Overshot his intended receiver, Jamar Chase. Incomplete.
Need to make some first downs.
Here's the end around. Barrett Dillon took a big shot over there after a short game.
Balls downfield.
They'll run it. Tough sledding for about three for Edwards-Helaie. They come with an extra man. Burrow throws just over the outstretched arms of his intended receiver.
Fitz brought five, and then on the delayed blitz,
boom.
Burrow got nailed, and it was Deshaun Davis. Woo!
Brossette. And maybe got two.
Nick.
Gonna throw to the end zone. And out of bounds, looking for a flag. D. Anderson. Auburn showing blitz. They back out of it. Brossette for about four. It'll bring up the Burrow. Almost waited too long and throws incomplete. Flag. First down at the nine. Brossette trying to get wide. Auburn's not going to give him much. About a yard. They've been up three wides the other way. Here comes the blitz. Burrow has time. Goes to the corner. Incomplete. Broken up. Again, trip set to the left. Burrow wants to go that way. Running out of time. Throws late. Batted down by Davis. Play action for Burrow. Deep middle.
Good coverage.
Overshot everybody. Pulls in on the left side. On the carry, Edwards-Helaie, short game, going to be backfield. Joe Burrow on the spot right here, in trouble. Got away from one guy in a second, but he's tripped up just enough by Derrick Brown. Stephon Sullivan in motion. Burrow's going to throw it out in the flat to him. If the nominee runs him out of bounds after about a three-yard gain. Throws that way, complete to Giles. Short of the first down, though. Third. Davis is in his track stance. And it's going to be Burrow running for it. He's short. Knocked down by Deshaun Davis.
What a play. The senior, watch him make the play on this one. Sees it, reads it. He's going to get blocked. He goes through the block by Morrow that time in mid.
Burrow on a play fake. Deep middle.
Oh.
Got it. Complete to Davis.
You see the Auburn defender jump as high as he can for the throw. It was Davis, number 57. It could not get there. And it's
Edwards-Helaie wrapped up. Throws. And it batted,
it was tipped. Yeah, it was tipped.
Burrow. Deep middle, overshot his intended receiver, Jonathan Giles. There's a flat. Edwards-Helaie behind Burrow, who comes up throwing. Tough throw, incomplete, knocked out of there by D. That is makeable. And Burrow's going to keep this one all the way. Goes for three or four. Here comes an extra rusher. Burrow throws wide. Oh, what a catch!
Wow!
DeAndre to go. Burrow going deep now, left sideline, incomplete, intended again for Justin Jefferson. Over to join Derrick Dillon on
yep,
the left.
They
They're going to run it.
Yep.
And he's tripped up. Burrow again, and he got whacked by Davis that time.
Well, will he do it again? Yes, he will.
Second and 10, Burrow lofts it again for Jefferson, in and out of his hands. He's looking for a flag, and there it comes. There comes the run, straight up the middle. Brossette got three. maybe four.
Same play the other way.
This time, maybe a yard loss. On football if you're LSU. Brissett got hammered, put both arms around it, but Davis met him in the hole, stood him up.